You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on declaring a group enemy for Roblox on Android and iOS. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on the Roblox app, tap the three dots button from the bottom right. Select Groups from the menu. Select your group from the list. Then tap the three dots button to the right of the group name. Then select Configure Group on the pop-up. Select Settings from the left sidebar. In Settings, enable the toggle called Allow Enemy Declarations. This allows you to have official enemies on your Roblox group. The group you want to declare an enemy will have to have this setting enabled as well for it to work. Once you have done that, hover over Affiliates and then select Enemies. Tap Declare Enemy. Now enter the name of the group and select the group from the list. Then tap Send. If they had declarations turned on, their group will now be an official enemy of yours. You can see that publicly from the Affiliates section of your group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.